this time of year. But really, this time of year is a time of reflection and thought about our family, our friends, our life, and our beliefs.
We're all in this world together, and we all need someone or something, whether it's the good times and the bad.
Whoever or whatever that is for you, whoever or whatever that is to you, take the season to be thankful. The person, people, or beliefs in your life will light the way for your path. In other words, be thankful for your flesh.
When tomorrow comes, I'll be on my own, feeling frightened of the things that I don't know. When tomorrow